Hey everybody, welcome back to Digimon Survive. For one of our actions, we're going to go into free battle.
I'm not sure if those count.
Do they? I don't fucking know. We need Kuna, we need our girl, we need Bird, we need Dog.
Mine is Gazian Fangmon.
You know, at first I thought I was gonna like Florimon, but honestly, I just want Florimon to just shut up. I don't know, man. Florimon has started to really annoy me. But I'm gonna need to use it anyway, because it's one of the characters.
Probably because she's stuck with the Mimi of this group.
Yeah. It's time to talk. Well, that's kind of rude to say. Sorry to bother you. How do you get a spider's attention? Food! Yeah! No, I upset it. Damn it. How could this happen to me? I made my mistakes! Retry? I could just retry the battle? Is that what that means? Cool. I guess I just get infinite tries at this. Oh my god, this is abusable. Cool, I got infinite tries at this, apparently. One day this will work.
I'm just hoping that it isn't basically set in stone. Or unless there's save scumming in the game, I don't know.
I'm currently save scumming this battle. I'm going to do this. Okay, it's unhappy with that response. Okay. This monster is hard to fucking understand. Battle has started. Response to that question. I will fucking get this! Eventually! The thing is, like, I'm having a problem understanding what this fucking monster's shtick is, because, like, Gazimon is a fucking smartass. Betamon's very nice and gentle.
Eomon is bossy.
Like, what the fuck is this spider trying to be?
I don't know. I was still trying to figure out how also, the fuck to understand Numamon.
Numamon just wants you to be kind to it! Numamon is pretty much, don't hate me, please! So it doesn't want water. You want fruit? Okay, fruit is a plus one.
Maybe there's a plus one or a plus two option? Oh, he's moved.
Yeah! Stuff happened! Shinka! Oh, somehow Labramon is the second fastest in my party. Okay. I guess I could talk to Gatsu. I ain't gonna trust no human! I trust you. He doesn't like trust. Days are so boring! Wanna fight for fun? No, he doesn't wanna fight.
I think if I recall, he's supposedly got someone's like really depressing or something.
That I'm trouble.
I think I remember that one being that he thinks that you're cool, I think.
You dare hurt the Kune! Yeah! Victory! I got a Dokugumon! Where does that put me? I don't fucking know. Now there's fucking Piomon and Marimon there. So, let's go speak to our boy, Ryo. What are you up to? Kune sounds happy. Yeah, still don't understand you though. So, Rio. Yeah, he's going off the deep end.
I did say that. He's basically in the end is nigh mode.
What are you doing, Minoru?
I believe the affinity thing for Rio was force him to engage.
Sci-fi fiction? What are they? I don't know, but the way he says it makes it sound enjoyable. Ah, oh, man. I'd kill to have a laptop again. For one reason.
What?
Because then I could just lay in my bed and play this.
I mean, I'm doing that.
This game is fucking relaxing, but, having to sit down and... One more red vine in this package, okay.
Of the mural chapter 2. Don't know where chapter 1 is.
There is more. What's our next move? Going back by Rio. He's still mumbling to himself. Sad. This is for team no characters to deal with. Dokugumon has some good movement, which is nice. Marimon running away?
Would not know.
Electric stun blast.
Crystals on these two.
Oh, I was mistaken. There was two more red vines in that package.
I'm not really sure what you mean by red vine.
Or type of licorice. Red licorice, because black licorice is dog shit. And those who eat black licorice are dumb.
Unimon bananas. Strange. Lopmon has two adult choices.
I know that once I get in range, it's going to hit like a fucking truck, but... This battle is taking forever because this Marimon is just running like a little bitch! Fireball!
Team attack! God damn it! Fucking missed again! Yeah, Meramon plays completely defensive. Like, Meramon did not fight back at all.
You didn't fight back, like, at all. Are you too good?
Yeah, exactly. Oh hey, there's a Fangmon there now. Hey, Ollie. How are you? But first, Labramon, what are you doing?
Amulet Acorn.
Aww. May I pet your tail? How's our situation? Unfortunately, Allie, help is never going to arrive.
into the woods, into the woods, into the woods, into the woods. There's a disturbance here. Into the woods, into the woods.
A crisp apple. I'm gonna go out into the forest area. Into the spider lily forest. There's something here. Colonel. There's something here. In fact, there's a lot of things here, Colonel. What's in the bush? What's this? A crisp apple. Colonel, I think these crisp apples might have something to do with Metal Gears. Ah, monster! We have no choice but to fight it, Colonel. Dokugumon's actually pretty fucking good. I'm not gonna lose. Why are leaves green? It's because of the chlorophyll. What do you do for fun? I play tag. What do I want to ask you? I want you to be my friend. Damn it! Just like every real life encounter with another human being. Can we be friends? Pop. Nope. This Marimon's coming toward us. I can't tell if what's they're gonna fucking doing. Well, guess what? I'm not gonna lose either, Biomon. Have I ever told a lie? Upset the bird. Well, I made bird angry. So, Marimon. Cool, I pissed off a Biomon and a Marimon. Hey, Honestly, I'm at this point just tempted to just leave combat, but that won't do. I shat the bed, now I have to sleep in it. Spider gets to eat bird. This is your fault for not wanting to be my friend. Now the Marimon's just running away again. Oh, hey, Marimon did something. Okay. Marimon's fucking evasion is bullshit. Spirited Away, Chapter 2! Okay. To the woods by the shrine. Power, pineapple. Nothing of value here. Anything new at the shrine itself? Something here. I can feel it. Okay, there's one here. What is this? Oh no, it's a shadow! Run! I mean, I guess I can fight it. Thank you. auto battle. Ooh. Ooh, that was a hit.
And mask up.
How long has this episode been going? Oh, just a little short of an hour.
Mm-hmm.
Florimon, you're a cunt. Honestly, I couldn't care less what happens to those two. And now they've split up and... I can only guess that means I now have to go and talk to them individually. But I really don't. They are obnoxious.
I just, I want to stay up. It's like past 2:40.
All right, so you're gonna head off to sleep.
Yeah, for the most part. Love you, hun.
Love you, hun. Sleep well.
Much.
Smooch. Night, night.
Night.
And we'll decide what to fucking do with our classmates next time on Digimon Survive.